Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of XCom 2. Advent have gotten pissed off with us again and they are assaulting one of our resistance havens. After three injuries on the last mission, we've managed to recover a little bit. We've got Ho back with us and it should be pretty cool. We bring Corey back in after 3 days out with minor burn injuries. And we're going to save as many civilians as we can. Salvo Rangers on go!
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Right, it looks like we've started up on another cliff face. One civilian down there. As you might have noticed, I managed to fix my camera rotation mod and also the tactical last name, so I'll actually be able to just casually refer to people by their proper names. Except for Matrix and myself, of course. Okay, so crew's got decent camo. That's,
moving to designated coordinates.
Can I be, you can grapple. Where can you grapple? That's a bit far, almost. But let's not do that. Matrix into cover.
I guess that'll be okay.
Into cover. Do me in a moment. Let's get.
On my way!
Right. Seeing as Corey's got full on camo, let's step up here. Okay, we've got an Archon and a Codex. Which we can't see from here. That's a bit of a shame. I wonder if I step in here, will I be able to see? And then I could use Ho to inspire me and maybe rupture one of them. Okay, you're getting ruptured, mate. Stand in the open like that, like a fool. Okay, inspire. On me.
We will overcome.
Whatever you say, Ho. It's a shame we're so closely packed there because that Codex is going to use its Psy bomb on us. Right. Rupture on you. God damn it. Well, it's still decent damage and it should be ruptured
that
from
didn't
that.
Do much.
Nice. Now look, you can see. 100% chance to hit. If we do it this Deadeye, that'd be even more. I wonder what the cooldown for Deadeye is. 83%. Now let's do Matrix's shot first. So Matrix isn't gonna get any ammo next turn. And if we get this, we probably won't need to do Deadeye.
Better.
I guess we don't really have a choice. Deadeye. Let's hope he doesn't dodge. Bang! Wow.
That's how it's
okay,
done.
So we could have saved Matrix and moved somewhere else. Okay, so death from above. Where are we going to put you that's better for us? I think this is actually probably the best place we can be. Unless we can come all the way up here. thingy.
Not a problem.
Hopefully that's not too close. Right, Hunter.
I'm trusting you here.
And here. What's this guy gonna do?
Back.
Running? He's running. Was not expecting that. Still, after we murdered his buddy, I guess even codices feel fear. Oh god. Fucking Chrysalis.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander.
Alright, so we're gonna have to be
this.
Very cautious on this one then. Up. Oh shit.
They see me.
The fuck?
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
How far did that thing just fucking move? Okay, so I'm a little bit tired at the moment because I've been traveling back from America for the last 24 hours, but fuck me! This is like all of the nope. Let's not start with you. Let's be sensible about this. In fact, let's do start with you. No, we'll start with Akinlarvi. Two-tone cooldown on Deadeye, that's good to know. Because you've got armor-piercing shots, so the that won't matter at all. Right. If we do something else, then we can move you afterwards. Matrix, you might need to lead in with this. 94%. We could dodge that. We could take you two steps closer, bring you out of cover. We don't really worry about cover until things have revealed. Unless they're next to Gold Overwatch. Oh god, choices, choices, choices. No, we'll just shoot you where you are. Dark Hope. Good damage.
Hard target, minimal damage. Running dry.
Now we can do the instant kill and then potentially reload.
That's right.
Now, okay, so not death from above because I'm not actually above it. It was above me. What am I thinking? Still a good move. And everyone else can come forwards and prep for bloody Overwatch because when these things come, they are going to come big.
Heading there now. On Overwatch.
Hunter, you can step up here.
Okay, I'll go. Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm just gonna reload where I am and then Overwatch.
Back online! On Overwatch!
And Curry has been revealed now. I thought it was stay on Overwatch here until we bring everyone forwards. So was that Chrysalid part of the Archon pod, I guess? Oh dear. Yep. Hear all of the angry noises. Okay, you're going to use your grapple.
Going up!
Can't see anything from here. Okay. Let's start bringing the team forwards. Matrix has a free reload, so you don't need to worry too much about that. Going with Curry first.
I'm trusting you here.
Saw something down there. That's not cool.
If you say so.
Two Grizzlids. God damn, are they going to come running straight up? God, these things are scary. Of course they are. And they're going to flank. You're not ready to inspire, but we do have a mimic beacon. So maybe, just maybe, we should focus on just blasting the hell out of them. 99%, they can still dodge. Somehow 93%. Oh, it's got slightly more defense. Oh no, it's weapon range. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Bang! Definitely, definitely happy about that. Okay, we can run you right up. No, because we need to save the mimic beacon. Matrix, let's move you in. No point Seems being doable. In cover for these guys. 88 and 85. And 82. Right, let's do the 82 shred on. Oh, actually, wait. You've got untouchable. So you're now safe.
Check it before you get too close.
From the next attack, which will hopefully be from this guy. The Matrix. It's a shame.
I might have winged him. I need ammo.
Just me and Ho left. I'm gonna come up to this cover.
Heading out. Armor still holding.
Curry, of course. Yeah, Curry needs to just shoot. Go for it! Oh, cool, this thing's gonna die if Ho actually hits.
Hard target! Minimal damage!
Let's make it as lightly as possible.
Headed there now!
90% chance. And it's down.
Hostile neutralized.
Whew, that was scary.
Not like that.
That's a heavy mech. And because it's, I've been away on leave, I don't actually
We're
remember
losing
if I
civilians
put blue screen
left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
That'll be easy enough to check. Chrysalid birth, oh dear. Okay. Blue screen rounds on Ho, good to know. So with 3 civilians dead, 10 left, we've got 1, 2, 3 down here, 4 there. We might just need to focus on them. Killing rather than actually sorting out nice stuff. Okay. Owen?
Rolling.
Hunter down.
I guess that'll be okay.
Beacon if we need it.
Move out.
One save. No sign of any further. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 there. So that's almost all of them. Gotta watch out for that tank. Well, that'll be 2 turns until you can actually do that. Maybe we'll bring you to the edge and back. If we bring Ho down to here, and we'll be in a position to start running for these guys.
Position confirmed. You're safe. Now get out of here.
Oh, cool. Panic removed from the civilians. And we save them. It's always good. All right, you need to reload, but we can do that at any point. Back and lobby up into good cover and reload. That is a guaranteed move.
Rock and roll!
Yeah, from here you can get around there next turn. That's rolling fine. Out. Just get yourself down there. I don't really want to move you too much further forwards just yet. Let's move Curry next.
I guess that'll be okay.
Is that going to be close enough to save that person? Let's find out.
Move out!
Yep, cool. Three civilians saved in a turn.
Not a problem.
Now, scanning protocol. Let's zoom out and see how much that's actually going to scan. That's a huge distance. I think I'll move down and we'll do scanning protocol next turn. We'll do scanning protocol now.
Something under the ground!
Uh-huh. Faceless. So Hunter's in potentially a bit of trouble. Sure we can pull Hunter back across. There's a chrysalid over there. Alright, so Hunter, you're coming back this way.
What's over there?
No, you don't want to go near it. Now, what's the move on this thing? I'm pretty sure it's triggered. There's the heavy mech.
Advent troop spotted!
Ooh, and they've actually activated. Oh, that's good as fucked. A heavy mech and two elite troopers. And the stun lancer. And the chrysalid is... Oh god, it runs far. Ouch. Well, Hosemar would be happy about that. Thankfully, this thing is slow as anything. Okay, well, it's only a baby chrysalid. So let's see what our options are. That Overwatch is going to be a bitch. We could dead-eye it. Seems a bit wasteful and we could try and hack it. You could... Well, I can only see that. So really I want to be a little bit closer so I can focus on this guy. We also need to start blowing up their cover. Curry, we want your shotgun on this. Which is 100% chance to hit good. Let's do a free reload now. And you've got Salvo. So yeah, we're going to move Corey out of the way. We're going to blow up this bit. Set it all on fire. Stop this guy coming towards us as well. That seems like a good plan. If we move Corey over here. Well, we know that this is actually a civilian, but it's not the best place to run to. Back behind sensible cover.
Okay, I'll go.
And sentry grenade. Quite nicely there.
Get ready for a surprise!
Burning. Cool. We don't need to worry about that chrysalid at all then. And with salvo, we can get you doing something else. I don't know what yet, but something else useful. Oh, that would be quite useful, actually. That would be hilariously useful. Oh, we've lost sight on those. Well, we know the heavy mech's over there. And the troopers and everything. So yeah, rocket launcher. Firing blind. Good job. Okay, well, we can bring you back behind here. And take a shot on that, but we might need your mimic beacon. So let's just get you into
good
cover,
copy.
At least.
Moving on target.
And then on to other people. And 62% over there. Dead eye on the heavy lancer. Pop. One fewer problems.
Only
to
the
with.
Best.
And with death from above, we could take a pistol shot on this guy, but there's no real point. I think we're better off reloading. I suppose I could have done pistol
ready
over.
To rock.
Hunter, we bring you down to here now that that Overwatch has been removed.
If you say so.
What have we got? We've got decent visibility on all of these fools. Take a shot on this guy. And then we can inspire you to start that way. Well, maybe we could just get Ho to throw the mimic beacon right next to this explosive tank. Because that seems like a hilarious idea. As for me, I can get in a position to start rupturing these guys next turn. Or maybe I could... step out. Can I hack that from here? Let's zoom out. Can I see? I can't quite see it unless I step further forwards. That's a shame. But I can get in at least.
Sure thing.
Do a pasta discharge and just catch this guy. Ooh. I can just about do it. All right, let's have a look. It's not been hit with blue screen rounds, but we may as well see what the chances are. Seeing as we've got the Mimic Beacon out anyway. ...45%. I'd say that's worth it. No, totally not worth it. Okay, well his aim and defense stats are increased, so it'll be a little bit harder to kill, but I just don't think it's going to be a problem with the amount of explosives we've got.
Can't get through.
And we do have a lot of explosives. Okay, Curry, you're going to go on to Overwatch. Because we can't actually move you anywhere that's not going to be explosive. It's supposed to bring you over to this civilian, but...
On Overwatch!
Okay! This is bad!
Another chrysalid. And we've missed it. This could be painful.
Missed.
Definitely hilarious. Putting it right next to the thing. Good move, civilian. Run away. Run very far away.
They just retired one of ours!
Okay, so one person's gonna get shot at. Bit of a shame. That's gonna be a flank shot. Oh, Jesus. Untouchable. I love it. I completely forgot that was still active.
Too close to the heat.
All right, well, ho, you've got Inspire, so we're not going to give you that massive explosion. I'm probably going to do Capacity Discharge. You can do something very, very useful. You need to move before shooting, and you've got a Mimic Beacon. So I'm guessing, Matrix, your first salvo is going to be a very interesting one. Incendiary Grenade, that's going to shred armor, it's going to blow up that. This is going to be a lot of kills.
Throw a grenade!
And very explosive. Interestingly, that didn't actually do quite as much damage as I expected, but it was pretty awesome. For your second one, we could get a gas grenade out, but I don't know if that's really going to be worth it. Now, where is Curry? You've got a regular frag grenade, so that's going to make sure that this one's dead and that one's gone, or at least going. So this is salvo. And then a 74% shotgun should finish it off quite nicely.
Running dry on ammo.
Okay. Akinlabi, you've got 100% on this with your AP. We can't do Deadeye, unfortunately. But this will mean that anyone else should be able to finish it off. Or... I could rupture it. 63% chance because of the increased defense. Don't know how that happened. Combat Protocol, on the other hand, will do plenty of damage to it. Oh, I could skull mine this guy. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna skull mine that guy. Which means you're gonna snipe this. And then we just need to tickle it with a grenade, which is going to be easy enough.
Okay, I'll go.
What have we got? We've got flashbang and gas grenade. Alright, well, let's get my skull mine going. Right, up in his face. Oh, that was painful. Small intel cache? No point taking a chance. Ah, we could have gone for the facility lead. Still, I'm pretty happy with that. Instant kill, always good. Now, Hunter, you're not going to actually be able to grenade it, so don't miss this. Good.
That's it. Need a resupply.
Okay, well, I think there was something else over here, so we could start coming around a bit. Let's bring Po up to this window.
I'm on the move. You're safe. Now get moving.
One civilian saved. And we'll bring Matrix across as well.
Whatever you say.
And Ho, you can go on Overwatch. In fact, yeah, that's probably the best.
Affirmative! Covering now!
I really hope that poison wears off. No, another heavy mech. Heavy mech codex and elite trooper. Okay. Let's call for extraction to get Ho out of there because Ho is still poisoned.
Get an evac in here! Moving to designated coordinates. Evac confirmed!
You done well, Ho. But we're not going to let you die. Okay. Now, if that's the final batch, I'm in a little bit of danger where I am. But if we could just remove that Overwatch, that would make all the difference. Overwatch removed. I don't care that it wasn't particularly a large amount of damage. That is awesome. That's another two turns until I can do haywire protocol anyway. So I'm thinking just back behind cover and wait for them to come in. Or I could, you know, rocket the closest guy. Get back even further. Back even further.
Not a problem.
Let's let them come in. And let's prep for this as a proper attack. So, Curry, you can get to here with run and gun and go on Overwatch. That might be interesting.
Let's
get you just to here for now.
I'm on it.
Hunter, you need to reload. It's a free reload.
back in.
Come on, Overwatch. Matrix, let's get you to here.
No problem, boss.
That's getting too far for you to shoot. Let's move you a bit further forward.
I can handle that.
Here they come. It's the mech first. Well, that was a load of crap.
Shot failed to connect.
Awesome.
I got it, right?
Oh yeah.
Something over here.
Yeah, you got it.
That was close.
That was very, very cool. And the codex is coming in. Ooh. All three of them, typical. Okay, well, we can certainly deal with this. Take a slash. Flashbang still, so we can step in, flash the both of them. We've got a free reload as well, so we could just step in and say, you know, screw it. I've got my rocket launcher still, so I can step forwards, clear this guy's cover out, and then he can be sniped. Let's start with that.
Sure thing.
Do not want to hit that loot. That is perfect.
Bringing the pain.
Hey, buddy, you're standing in the open. That's a mistake. Death from above. Well, let's have a look. Where can you grapple to? Only to there. That's going to be no use to us whatsoever. They may as well just reload.
We're green to go.
Hunter's got that mimic beacon. So
I guess that'll be okay.
Let's step in. Get the mimic beacon here. I'm always tempted to kill zone it. That's good.
I guess that'll be okay.
Courier cross and reloaded ready.
Reloaded!
Just making the robot do actually.
Come get some.
Did nothing to us. A little bit of teleport. So we're gonna obviously flashbang this guy and then just murder the hell out of it. This. Advanced stock, awesome. Data pad and superior auto loader. Well, that's going to be very handy. All good things.
Secure.
Right, combat protocol. Let's start off doing a bit of damage to this thing. I'm pretty certain it's the last mob on the map. Unless there's any other facelifters out there, of course. Deadeye 83? Yeah, let's give it a go. And then if there is a faceless out there, we'll have at least an opportunity to get some shots.
That's
on
right.
Or reposition people. Suppose there could be someone else hiding somewhere. So, what are we gonna do? Let's run back here.
Okay, I'll go.
Into cover and overwatch.
Overwatch!
Got it,
overwatch. Matrix, you can come to here. Let's try and cluster people as much as possible.
Affirmative, gotta borrow here.
Oh. One chrysalid left. Well, baby chrysalid. Come on, Matrix. Uh-oh, that's going for me.
It's still moving.
Ouch. That pisses me off. Taking no chances. Just zap that thing. Jesus. Okay, so there was at least one more faceless. And I am not in an ideal position there. But this is okay, we can work with this, he says. Let's start by doing a ton of damage to it. That is a ton of damage. So we only need a minor graze off anyone. Zoom out a little. Matrix, can you see from here? No, here, no, here, no, here, no, here. Right. Step in.
Whatever you say.
And overwatch.
Overwatch.
Hunter, you've got a free reload and you've got a gas grenade. Gas grenade? Right, let's do your reload first. Gas grenade looks like it should be able to hit this guy.
Rock it away!
Dink. Poisoned, 3 damage, it is going down. Just in case, Curry's gonna come up.
I'm trusting you here. Gotta cover.
I need
well.
Some help.
Yeah, what are you gonna do, big guy? Oh, it regened. Huh. I'm pretty glad I put all that Overwatch on then. Bang! Through the hole in the wall.
I definitely got that one.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Thank
God
for
clear.
That.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, well, 2 wounds. Ho got pretty badly injured that time, and I took a little bit of a nick. But 18 aliens killed and 10 civilians rescued. Operation Black Calm, I consider that to be a success. And given it was our first encounter with chrysalids, I'm very happy with how that went. That could have gone... To say sideways is a bit of an understatement. That could have gone very badly indeed. And that execution shot on the heavy mech as it came charging forwards, that was amazing. How you doing, ho? You feeling alright? Too much poison coursing through your system? I suspect Ho's going to be out for quite a while, but we do have another person in training, so... hopefully it won't have too much of an impact on us. The big question is, how long am I going to be out for? Five days, that's not bad. That'll come down to two, I think, if we've not already got someone in the Advanced Warfare Center. And 21 days, that, three missions and you've been injured twice. This is not going well for you, Ho. Other than that, it was a good job for everyone. Matrix storming ahead with 86 kills. Advanced stock. They've had more intel, and we did pick up some intel during that hack as well. And the Chrysalid autopsy.
Hello, Commander.
Income increased by 5 supplies. Oh wow, they're so thankful for the work that we're doing. Okay, let's have a quick check. So there is someone in there. All looking pretty cool. Little chrysalid faces there. Right, you soldiers. So 5 days, 7 days, 4 days. We'll get friendly back soon enough. And Moreau is in training 14 hours and he'll be done, that's good. So in the meantime, I think we are just waiting. What have we got? Experimental armor. That's gonna be awesome when it's done. Okay, so what were we doing? Black Market's got new stuff. Gain intel. We were making contact there, but seeing as we're right here by these supply drops, we may as well grab these and then go back to making contact. Soulfire, right. Continue training. Stasis is a good one. If only because you can do a ton of damage to something and then stasis it, and then like it will miss its next turn. Plus, it'll be done in 13 days. Now, Moreau. Let's go check out what Moreau's like. Yeah, we don't have Solace, which is a little bit of a shame. But hopefully we won't need it. I mean, it's very useful for removing panic, very useful for removing mind control, so as long as we're careful about stuff, I don't see that being an issue at all. Hazmat vest. Fire, acid, and poison. Well, I guess it could be tactically useful. Not particularly. Okay, supply drop is done. Let's carry on with making contact.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
And this, as we know, is going to give us access to that facility that's just up here. We've got a lot of supplies. Let's just take a very quick look and see what we can spend them on.
New orders, Commander?
Don't particularly need any of those. Don't need any of those. So we've got nothing that's really outstanding. Could build a mine shield, but we don't need one. going to do anything there.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I
might as well get these one and two
different
supplies coming out
right
of our ears, and we can pop back to early resistance
and
HQ
grease,
and maybe hire some new staff
in the
after we've done this as well. Oh, hi guys, we heard you had an alien facility in the area.
New regional contacts located.
Okay, and that's going to be very good for us. Okay, let's move across here. So, we could make contact straight away, but I think we're going to... What's that? Alien alloys, lemon crystals, no. Let's pop to the black market, then we'll set up our standard radio mast there. We'll check out Resistance HQ while we're back here as well.
The market is open.
Okay, let's see what they have to sell us. Ooh. Ranger. Rush Research Plasma Rifle. 200 intel. Geez, we don't have enough of that. These are all lovely, but no. Sell. What have we got? So they're particularly interested in Archon corpses. Well, yeah. Have two of those, I guess. Turret wrecks. And that's it. Sell these down to 5 apiece. Hazmat vest, well, we might give it to someone, who knows. A couple of extra supplies never hurt anyone. Okay, right, on to Resistance HQ.
Setting course for the West African sector.
Welcome, Commander.
A scientist for 240, may as well. I don't know whether 240 for another ranger is going to be worth it, though. Apparently, ran one of the advanced security towers in the hopes of uprooting it. And they promoted her to ranger, to major for that. Okay, let's install this radio relay.
Setting course for Western United States.
Oh, okay. Ding. Now that's good, because that's in one of the facilities we already know about.
Commander, the aliens continue to make
so
progress
we take out that
on
facility
the
and
project.
That
we're going
will...
to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Oh. Okay, so that wasn't just a single pip, it was two pips. Okay, well, we're not going to do that in that case. We're going to go... Seeing as we're right here, let's assault this facility. Andromedon's elite shield bearers, heavy mechs, elite troopers, archons, sectoids, codices, and heavy lancers. Actually, we do have time to do a little bit. You know what? It's not worth it. Assault the facility. Let's get this going. Alright, give me a moment and I will put a team together for this.
Thank you.
Okay, I think the squad is ready. Once again, I'm wearing the exosuit and so is Matrix. I've actually gone through everyone's stuff to make sure that I'm actually happy with it. Tweaked a couple of the weapon modifications, but that's about it. We've got Moreau with a Mimic Beacon and a grenade, although am I going to keep that or blue screen? Blue screen's probably going to be more useful. What have we got? We've got heavy mechs, so we aren't going to take the blue screens. We've got Friendly with the Venom rounds. The AP rounds are on Akanabi, as you'd expect. And I've got the Skull Mine and the Rocket Launcher. Matrix has got all of the explosives. It's going to be a good day. All right, let's get in there and let's level this building.
Skyranger deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
One of our resistance contacts tipped us to an alien facility apparently conducting research tied to the Avatar project. We're moving in to take out the site and do whatever we can to slow their progress. Approach the designated target position and place the X4 charges. Then move to the evac point for immediate extraction. Once you're clear, we'll make sure that facility is out of commission for good.
Okay. Well, join me next time for Operation Brutal Stroke. I'll see you soon.